Bonnie's with it. See if the third time's the charm. Played across. And that goes into the back of the net. The Bonnies win it. They escape Fairfax with a 2-1 win.